Now law 2, that is power of power, that is a power m whole power n is equals to a power m into n or a power mn. Example, 2 power 3 whole power 4, we can write it as 2 power 3 4 number of times, that is 2 power 3 into 2 power 3 into 2 power 3 into 2 power 3. Now in the product, if bases are same, power should be added, that is 2 power 3 plus 3 plus 3 plus 3. Now, so 2 power 3 plus 3 6, 6 plus 3 9, 9 plus 3 12, 2 power 12. Now 12 we can write in terms of 3 and 4, that is 2 power 3 into 4. Now, therefore, our formula 2 power 3 whole power 4 is equals to 2 power 3 into 4. Now coming to formula, a power m whole power n is equals to a power m into n or a power mn.